Tony Caltonato here, class of 70. In 1968, they built a beautiful new high school in Radnor. In 1967, I went to Bonner, a half-hour ride on a smelly, overcrowded bus to an old, overcrowded high school. A five-minute walk to the high-speed line and a five-minute ride to a brand-new, beautiful high school. Not a difficult decision for me. They just finished it by September 1968. There was mud and dirt, no grass, but the school was great. Did I mention there were no juniors or seniors at the school? We were kings for 3 years till graduation. I had a great experience. Thank you, Archbishop Carroll High School.
The reunion, 50 years, how can it be? Thank you.